Yeah, this is a freaking sickest beat ever. Here, listen to this.
Dude, is that DJ Khaled?
Yes, DJ Khaled! Listen to my headphones though, because I don't know. Hit the beat. Yo. I'm gonna turn this off. Don't you kind of miss hanging out with the crew?
Yeah, the crew.
Yeah, well, you know what? I never meet them.
Oh, wow.
Don't you miss them? I think we should go looking for them, right?
Yeah.
Then we can start the crew back, and whenever they come here, the guys will be the bro.
Okay, legitness.
Okay. Where should we search first?
I think they'd be outside because, you know, we always cribbing outside, talking about gangster homie stuff in the street with a rat
dog. Look at his holy Bible.
Let's go. Ooh, them rats. Maybe the rats. Okay. Hey, no. Watch this.
You know how we're looking for them anyway in this cold weather?
Yeah, we're looking for the elder
gang. Watch this. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Ready? Ready?
Woo!
Let's hope that I don't trip in the snow right here.
I hope you.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Okay.
Yo,
this snow is pretty hot.
It is.
Got a blast!
We have to look for them, not play around.
Our kids look savage.
Okay, let's search this one.
You need to stay warm out in front of
me. I can't put it on right now. It's too late. I'm naked.
Naked! Wait, you have shoes on.
Okay, let's look for the ground.
Woo! Ow!
Let's go!
That's ice hard.
Guess what?
What? I'll race you down to the end of that field.
Go! We should be searching for the
Haha, loser! I'll save you! Ow! You're not supposed to stop playing around in this snow, you nerd.
Okay.
Gotta make a snowman.
We can't be making snowman!
Oh yeah, you're right. Try to find the key on us.
Gotta find our crew.
Yeah, bro. Let's find our gangsters. Let's go.
Watch out. Don't slip.
Oh, I'm slipping.
Oh, that was a hard hit.
Oh, good thing I didn't land on this rock right here. Oh. Oh!
the gate.
Put the thing on.
You're getting it on.
And I'm warm again.
Okay, let's go.
That could be the next one.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
Tea bag.
Oh, this is disgusting.
Yo, where do you think you have a chaotic? Where do you think it would be?
Ranting about Smash Bros.
True.
But actually, I don't think they're doing that.
Nah, you know what they probably would be doing?
What?
They'd probably be in one of the alleyways rapping against the crib.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go find an alleyway.
Okay.
See if they're in there.
Let me cut the camera. Oh. Okay,
this is day one of our adventure to try to find the Chaotix. It's freezing out here. We're out in the wilderness. Where's snow? You can see the snow.
Yeah, the wilderness snow. The snow world.
We're going to find the Chaotix, and this is day one.
This is not a winter wonderland.
Yeah, follow me. And you have to be very careful because you can slip at any moment. Oh!
That hurt.
The wilderness, you barely have any food. So when you find stuff like this, it's very interesting. There may be some
must eat this. Yes.
Yeah. Here, Knuckles, you eat that half, I'll eat this half. Tastes like pee.
It's like paper and pee.
Okay,
it tastes so good.
Really bad. Whenever you're cold, you have to go into those hay farms over there. So then you can not die of hypothermia.
And sometimes you might want to walk to McDonald's.
Yes!
Just in case.
I lost the shoes!
Yeah!
I lost the shoes! Yo, these
Kohl's. It's from Kohl's.
This better be Yeezys. Okay, open it. Let's open it.
Oh, where's the open? How do we open it?
Okay, break the stone!
There's nothing!
What's inside of here?
What's inside of the box?
Empty!
It's empty!
I got snow on my shoes for no reason.
Okay.
Okay. We'll see you in a little bit, guys.
Okay.
Okay, guys.
Okay,
it's just 10 minutes later. Oh, come here. I found something to drink. Hey, right here. Something to drink!
Yes!
I found something to drink out here. Delight.
Delight. I will die.
We need a coffee machine.
Look. We found something.
It's a loot drop. Maybe some.
Oh, look. Great.
There's nothing in here. I thought there was going to be stuff we could make to survive.
Ooh.
Dog crap. We can eat that.
Mm. That beautiful dog crap. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Oh, that was good. Yeah. Thank you so much.
That was stinky.
Dude, do you see that? Look up there. There's a green box. We can go to civilization.
Yeah,
run. Run, Knuckles, like you're Santa Claus fucking head. So I'm friends with him. I hate him. Go. You have to go.
Oh, the wind.
I'm glad there's no ice on here. It's freezing out here. The only thing we've eaten so far is plastic, poop, and we've drank our own pee.
I don't think they're out.
They have to be.
I don't think.
If anything, they would be at the park.
I don't know.
I think they're gone. Let's check one more place. This is trash can over there. Because they're trash.
Oh, the trash can.
The trash are making us have to go on this adventure. Hello? This is the trash. You in here?
No. I think I see them.
Oh, wait, no, I don't.
Well, what the?
Yo, what? Anyone down there?
What?
Yeah,
the sewer?
Yeah, you saw it! Yo, do you see Mr. Spider over there?
Look, here we go inside now!
Yeah, let's go check inside. Maybe they're in there. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Where is my vision?
It's so much warmer right here by the fire.
Yeah, by the fire. Toasty.
Yeah. Get the all warm.
You know what? Forget about the chaos. If they want to see us, they can come.
Yeah, they can. They know where we live. We already emailed them an address. You know what I just remembered?
What?
They texted me like a month ago saying that they were going to go complain to whatever his name is. The person.
Sakurai?
Yeah, Sakurai. He made Smash Bros. They aren't in the game.
Oh,
so we just kind of did that all for no reason.
So they're complaining about not being in the game?
Yeah, and we kind of just went outside and freezed our butts off for no reason, really.
We froze ourselves for completely no reason.
We were out there for literally 3 more days that we didn't even record.
Exactly. We were out there for 3 days where we didn't record. And we're freezing as crap.
Yeah.
And,
just forget about those losers.
Oh.
Right here is warm now.
Yeah, it's
nice fire.
Yeah,
gotta warm my butt up.
Ooh.
I already feel much better. You wanna go get a hot cocoa and just watch some TV?
Yeah.
Yeah, if the Kyotics wanna come see us, they already know where we live. They can come here.
Yeah.
So let's go get some hot cocoa and watch some TV.
Yeah.